What's up guys, it's Pross here, back with another video. I'm back after like a week and a half of not uploading. I've just been trying to figure out how to make thumbnails and stuff, and I've been grinding the Call of Duty World War II beta, which by the way is really fun to play. The snipers are amazing. I can't wait to see what other snipers will be in the full game, and I wish I could have played it more, but I don't have a PS4, which sucks, but I have an Xbox, so I got to play the second beta weekend. And today I'm just going to be talking about the Call of Duty World War II sniping. I've talked about this in my previous videos, but after actually playing with the snipers myself and not just watching videos, I can assure you that the sniping is amazing, not overpowered, but it just feels really good, and it just feels back to boots on the ground sniping, which everybody loved, and I can't wait to max prestige this rank 1000 if they have that. I think they will, and probably have 20 prestiges like other CODs. And yeah, you'll be seeing a lot more videos from me, and good thumbnails. As you can see in the thumbnail that I made, I found a way, or an app or thing, not app, a software that can make really good thumbnails, so I've been making my own thumbnails now. And you'll be seeing better quality videos from me. So I hope you have a good day, rest of the day. Bye.
Enemy recon aircraft observed!
Enemy pilot! Rifle into the window! He's down! Infantry spotted by the Germans!
Coming! Get to cover! Enemy recon aircraft observed! Incoming! Get to cover!